Anil, I knew that you could walk on water. I didn't realize you could walk on air as well.
Rashi, you will learn of many more of my talents, especially if you don't achieve your new car targets.
Oh, that's not nice. I must say, Anil, that's a damn fine suit that you're wearing. Must have been specially tailored for you.
Thank you so much, Rashi. Clearly, I see you didn't get the time to do anything special tonight.
Oh, thank you for that. What a fine haircut. That must have cost a lot of money.
It's okay, Rashi. My hair will grow. At your age, you need to be mindful.
Age? Thank you for that, Anil. How do you like the view from up here?
It's indeed a fantastic view, Rashi. Fantastic. It's great to see so many of our guests from here. Can I also take this opportunity to welcome you all to the world of Porsche in Gurgaon? Rashi, thank you once again for all that you've done to make this possible.
Thank you, Anil.
I know that many of you have traveled far to be here tonight. I would like to give a special mention to some of our guests. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming Mr. Helmut Broeker, Vice President, Region Overseas and Emerging Markets from Porsche AG. Mr. Christa Ekberg, Managing Director, Porsche Middle East. And finally, to all our colleagues from Porsche AG and Porsche Middle East. I thank you all for joining us on this momentous occasion.
Ladies and gentlemen, why don't we take a closer look at some of our cars? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Anil, I don't know about you, but the sound of those Porsche sports cars makes the hair on the back of my neck stand up. Just imagine, if your hair was a little bit longer, you could experience the same magic.
Rashi, your humor doesn't get any better.
What a great opportunity. Now that we are here, for our guests to actually drive these cars in the very near future.
Ladies and gentlemen, as Rashi mentioned earlier, Porsche builds sports cars. Two-door or four, with an engine in the rear, in the middle, or in the front. The fact that two-thirds of all Porsches built are still on the road clearly demonstrates that we know our cars and especially our customers. However, our work doesn't end when we sell a vehicle. It starts here. We want to accompany every customer through their journey with us. We call this Car for Life. Our aim, to create a unique purchase and ownership experience, enabling us to accompany our customers in the early years, in the mid years, and the later years. We call this Customer for Life. Ladies and gentlemen, Car for Life, Customer for Life.
Anil, yes. Car for Life, Customer for Life. Anil, let us now take a closer look at the world of Porsche Center Garage.